this is the banquet place. And it's a lot of crowd in here. The other Finns are over there. And me and Anni are over here. Suomi. Now are coming 1200 participants to the stage.
Start number 6, Ben is having a trouble with his car, but we hope to have him here tomorrow.
Start number 7, Ola Martens.
And number 8, Tove Sørensen.
Number 9, Line Lydek.
And number 10, Henrik Stockdale from Dravenius.
And 6,
Anis has to go. Anis have to go outside of the room to get her number.
Despite all the things that could have kept him occupied,
and there goes also Matti
Salmi. Very grateful. So
because they are going to introduce them like they did with the bigger teams. So there was over 70 mushers in this class, so it's a huge class.
Welcome, Jonas.
Welcome to Magnus Staples.
These are the junior participants.
54 from Germany, Eva Hess.
All the part of them.
55, Eline Andrea Andersen.
Number 56, Ylvary Ness.
57, Katinka Harten.
58, Live Kindersland Grønnevet.
And number 59, Mina Hykkerud.
Anne is going soon on the stage. Next one.
138, Brage Nilsen
Jager.
And 140 is
Ronil Huson. Give
them a big round of applause. And as I said, this is a big group. It's a group with 71 participants. And we are continuing with the start number 141.
Now comes Anthony Tolvi.
Finland, Matti Salmi.
And Matti Salmi.
148, Jan-Erik Bohli.
149,
Vidar Uglebakken. And 150, Live Skattum. Andjørn, last year's Rookie of the Year.
Start banquet had...
is over.
Yes, it's over. And now we're back to our home. And Anne got her number. It's not 931, it's 139. And now we change the clothes and then we get the dogs out and maybe give them some drinks or something. At least we are going to walk with them a little bit longer than 1 minute piss break. So that, no, it's not here. So the team scores, Kaski was 5, Aurelia was 4.5, 4.5, Kanerva was 4.5, Puuti was 3+, Tronning was 4, Rimo was 4.5, Lempo was 4.5, Ox was 5+, and Herku was 4.5. And Ox is also ready to go as his wound has healed nicely. And yeah, Anne's start is tomorrow, but today is today is the 1200 starts, and I think they start at 2 o'clock.
Twelve.
It's earlier. Yeah, so it's our plan is to go to watch them toes. Anyways, yeah, but now I think now we are planning to move our caravan somewhere else, maybe, perhaps. Now we are going to watch the 1200 starts, and it started to snow, and that's some sort of cathedral. Not my thing, as I'm not religious, but it's quite a nice looking building. And as you can see, there is coming lots of people to watch the start with the buses. And I don't think that we are going to get nice places, because there will be lots of people. That's the trail, and there is Finnish flag. And this snowing is getting my nerves. If I should be starting now, I think I would be crying a bit. There is the start line. Oi. But where? I don't think that this heavy snowing is going to last long, I hope, but who will never know. Ossi is about to start. Go! Now is Ossi coming. Ossi Kaltti. Hyvä Ossi! Hyvä Ossi! And now is coming Thomas Wagner, the Iditarod winner. I have never seen this many viewers in a race. Even Polar Distance had viewers, but not as much as here. Now I need to go find Anni. Team is going to the starting line, number 16, and look, all the kids are cheering the mushers. This event really is a town at I don't know, is it town or city, but it's really the town's event. And you can see that they are coming from there with the ATVs and the head handler and then volunteers. The head handler, the main handler, has the orange vest and the volunteers has those yellow vests. I think our shopping streak is over. Well, one more shop to go, the Finnmarksløpet. And we were just in XXL. And now the sun is shining and no snowing. And I think it was really warm out there, so I don't know how the trails are now, but yeah, now to the Finnmark store. They really take all out of this thing. This is like the starting area, finishing area. And we even got a small cup of meat soup for free. And this is the Finnmark shop, official Finnmark shop. Oh, you can have hot dogs over there. So now into the shop. Look at the view. We are now going to Garcia Lodge, where Anni will run with the dogs a little bit.
I'm not running.
Yeah, Anni is not running. Anni is standing on the sled because we have been running all over the town. But 2 days. So I can finally make the presentation of the dogs. We are now changing the plastics on the sled. I don't know the real word. I think it's plastics. So now we have changed the other. The red one is the new one and the blue is the old one. Thank you. Okay. And now we can see that the sled is very slippery. Is it safe enough for long distance race? I bet that it would be nice for the sprint, but it's -9 and my fingers are freezing. Oh. And yeah, those are the old ones. And now Anna is good to go for test drive. With the dogs also. There goes Anni. Training 20 to 30 kilometers. And I will go to clean up the poops, and then I will go to eat. There's nothing more to report now. Now she came back. So this is the team, like in shade of evening colors. This is Tronning. This is Herkku. No. Hello. Herkku. Nimi Herkku. Niin, nimi on Herkku. Joo. Yes, that's Herkku. Anni's brain is freeze or something. Lempo. Kanerva. Aurelio. Rimo. 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 Puti. Puti. Kaski. And Oksi. And then Kungen. There was like only uphill when she went and downhill when she came back. And little bit wind. Now the drinks. Now drinks for the ladies. We made it the monstrous uphill. It was really steep. But Anni found his inner Mika Häkkinen or Colin McRae, and with this combination she won the obstacle from Gargia Lodge. Now to sushi and see the big shit. Now we came to eat sushi. This is first time that there was this strange line where you pick up the food and pay for the plates you are getting. But for now it's coming a little bit slow. Also, there is some cake also. Let's see what we catch from the sushi sea. There goes Anni. I am driving her friend's car, which we got like loan, like rental, if we would have wanted. But yeah, you can see now our caravan moving from behind. It's around, oh my god, it's 10:30. And now out with the doggies. And yeah, we get to go to shower finally. And Rimo. And oh my god, it was the best thing in the world to go to shower. I was so dirty and filthy because I had been sweating like a pig. And I think Annie also. There is Annie and then there is Nina. We are spending night in Nina's dad's yard and get some electricity to the mobile home also. And yeah, that's Rima. Rima. And that's Aurelia. Sorry, Booty. So, 9 dogs to go. And then off to bed, because tomorrow is the day, the big day. So, good night for now.